गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट ऑस्मोसिस. व्हाट इज ऑस्मोसिस? द मूवमेंट ऑफ सॉल्वेंट मॉलिक्यूल्स फ्रॉम लो कॉन्सेंट्रेशन टू हाई कॉन्सेंट्रेशन थ्रू ए सेमी परमिएबल मेम्ब्रेन टू इक्वलाइज बोथ सॉल्यूशन कॉन्सेंट्रेशंस इज नोन एज ऑस्मोसिस. हाउ टू प्रूव इट? टू प्रूव दिस वी नीड टू डू एन एक्टिविटी. फॉर दिस एक्टिविटी द रिक्वायरमेंट्स:
टू बीकर्स, टू पेट्री डिश, शुगर, फूड कलर, पोटैटो, ड्रॉपर एंड वन स्पून, नाइफ, बॉल पिंस.
नाउ टेक टू पोटैटोस, पील द पोटैटोस एंड मेक टू पोटैटो बॉल्स. नाउ टेक वाटर इन टू बीकर्स. इन वन बीकर मेक saturated sugar solution. For this add some sugar, mix it until it dissolve in the water. In the sugar solution add some food color, recognizing. Now Bintu, tell me, in these both solutions, which is high concentrated solution and which is low concentrated solution?
This is high concentrated solution.
Why?
Because we added sugar solution.
Sugar solvent into the solution. Now take one potato cup and drop some saturated sugar solution into the potato cup. And place a ball pin up to the water level. Normal water into petri dish. Up to half of the potato cup. Now Nihal, pour water into the potato cup. Now to the petri dish. And mark with the ball. Now in petri dish, pour some sugar solution. Potato cups for a while.
High concentrated solution in potato cup and low concentrated solution in petri dish. After 1.5 hours, I observed in potato cup sugar solution has increased.
See, you can see clearly. First we marked all pin till here, but now the water level increased up to here.
Water level is decreased in petri dish.
See clearly. Now tell me, why this happened?
Solvent that is water moved from low concentrated solution to high concentrated sugar solution. This process is known as endoosmosis.
Okay. Now Nihal, tell me, what did you observe in petri dish too?
The low concentrated solution in potato cup and high concentrated sugar solution in petri dish. After one and a half hour, I observe in potato cup, water level is decreased.
Yes. See, you can see, we kept the ball pin here, but now the water level is down of the pin. It means it is decreased. What happened, Nihal?
Because the water moved from low concentrated solution to high concentrated sugar solution. This process is known as
exoosmosis. Now in this activity, the potato worked as a semi-permeable membrane. By this activity, we can conclude that the movement of solvent
molecules from low concentration to concentration, high concentration to low concentration through a semi-permeable membrane to equalize both concentrations is known as osmosis. Have you understood, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, this is what osmosis. It works in our daily life also. Thank you.